Hello there. When you're logging into your account, you're going to go into your control panel. Okay. Once you have entered in your control panel, you're going to go down where it says SSL, which is right here. Okay. It says SSL TLS, like so. Press SSL slash TLS status. Okay. So right here, that's where you're going to click here and press run auto SSL. Okay. So once you press run auto SSL, then it is going to be ready to go. Okay. So I hope that helps you.